for
who should be the next
even with the other one?
The skill.
Oh, should we be unarmed?
Yeah.
I love it.
It's the bastard child of a side sword and a bastard. It's everything that's good about
the game. Please.
Rumor has it is a destroyer on
well, it's because, like, you know, it's like you get the whole complex edge, you got a block blade, but then it's also the only basket sword that preserves the finger over guard.
That's cool. I don't know.
Because the ward iron, as they call it, runs through the basket and has, like, part of the complex edge. So, your tip control is amazing. You've got a sword twice the size of a regular sword. It's shorter, so you can get any magic if you're going to use it for brawling.
For the indulgence.
You're opposing more of that. No, no, no. Many more potions.
Yeah, but I didn't
want to
go forward because you can give me the old peach
I would say ask more than this.
Thank you for controlling that.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
Just making sure it wasn't your knee. That's my only concern, not the knee.
I lost my wrist.
Why would they even finally crush us in that order?
They have a mat last pass.